The late-night host and actor Nick Kroll asked celebrities to post prepubescent photos with hashtags #pubem and #puertoRico relief on Wednesday night, where $1,000 would be donated for each post. Andres, 41, shared a throwback snap with the caption, "Giant glasses, awkward hands, feeling 14. All for a good cause." God bless Puerto Rico. The Oscar winner looked adorable in her oversized glasses, red bow in her hair, and a matching red tank top. Meanwhile, Steven set one stipulation to the impromptu fundraiser: "I get to choose who's a celebrity." Aside from the one of Colbert looking cool as hell and Nick as a tough guy, late night stars were quick to tweet their own dorky snaps. A gangly Jimmy Kimmel wore short shorts as he stood next to a car with a license plate 8 lira a night. A clean-cut James Corden smiled in a hoodie pic that he jokingly captioned like a dating site, "Hello ladies, I'm James from High Wycombe, England." And Conan O'Brien tweeted a very freckly snap of himself, saying, "This photo was taken the day I replaced David Letterman." The cash for tweets will come from the proceeds of sales of Colbert's Ben. This year the money will go to AnAmericaPeel.org, set up by five former American presidents to support recovery in areas hit.